Hello, and today I'm playing the demo for Token Rambu Warriors on Nintendo Switch. Never heard of this game, and it's not available on Boomerang. So, if I ever want to play the full game, I'm going to have to buy it. Yeah, skip it. I'll watch the cutscenes when I play the full game. Who do I want to play as? Screw it, I'll play as Mikazuki Munichika. Currently installing the demo for Three Hopes as well. Maybe an old man. Dude, you look barely 18. Jesus Christ, what do they do to prevent the aging process in these games? Blah 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 blah. Namazo Tushiro. And they're all dead. Never to run. Oh well. That. Skip. Naginata. Oh lord, is his family name his weapon, Naginata? Okay, Tengen, calm down. Do things flamboyantly. And you're dead. Time to kill. Just insta-kill, nice. Oh, I thought I killed it. Fuck, wrong button. Ooh, you look cool. So yeah, this has just been some gameplay demo of Token Rambu Warriors. Quite a fun game. If it's cheap, I might buy it and just play it for a playthrough. Or casual playthrough. I don't know if I have to record the full game of it. Right then, thank you for watching. See you in the next video.